distance time gap, and velocity time gap.
In a distance time gap, horizontal means stop. Diagonal line means constant speed, but a curved line up shows acceleration, and the grid of the line shows the speed of motion. In a distance time graph, horizontal means stopped. Diagonal line means constant speed, but a curved line up shows acceleration, and the gradient of the line shows the speed of motion.
What about velocity time graphs?
A horizontal line in velocity time graphs shows a constant speed. Use the numbers, don't be daft. A diagonal line shows acceleration. Area under graph is velocity taken. A horizontal line in velocity time graphs shows a constant speed. Use the numbers, don't be daft. A diagonal line shows acceleration. Area under graph is velocity taken. In a distance time graph, horizontal means stopped. Diagonal line means constant speed, but a curved line up shows acceleration, and the gradient of the line shows the speed of motion. A horizontal line in velocity time graphs shows a constant speed. Use the numbers, don't be daft. A diagonal line shows acceleration. Area under graph is velocity taken.